This lesson, it's very easy. It's about fractions. Okay? As I always do, I'm not going to mute you. لأنه أنا ما بقى بعتبركم أولاد صغار. Okay? But you have to stay quiet. أكيد. You need to participate. بس كمان اللي بيكون في حد ضجي, please لحاله يعمل mute. Okay? يعني أنا بس أنا بعملكم as grown-ups, مش أولاد صغار.
أنا بحاول أشتغل على البرامج مشان ممنوع.
Okay, great. يلا. So stay calm. You can mute yourself anytime. أنا مش عامل mute لحدا. Okay, so الكل بينتبه إنه كل قادر يعمل unmute. فرجوني إنه كلكم قادرين تعملوا unmute.
I can unmute.
أنا عملت mute وunmute.
إذا حدا أنا ماني عامل mute لحدا. So you can unmute yourself anytime. So I'm going now to start. So you have to be quiet.
Is the lesson in the book? The lessons the book, right?
Right, of course. Yes. So let us start. So as I told you, our lesson is about fractions. It's chapter four. Miss, stay quiet. Say. Yeah. It's chapter four in the book. So in the booklet that you have, chapter four, it's about fractions. Yeah, leave your books and just pay attention now. Lamal, leave your book and just pay attention. So what we are going to learn today is to identify what's the meaning of a numerator and denominator of a fraction. And this is something you've learned last year. Okay, but we are just making a revision. But what you are going to learn new is what's the meaning of proper and improper fractions. What's the meaning of those words? And we are going to compare a fraction with respect to one or greater than one or even equal to one. Hassan, you can... Hassan, بدك تهدى. كتير عم تحرك. Hassan?
اسمع؟ yeah.
لا, حسن أرعوني, مش حسن داي. حسن تمام. Yeah, so as I told you, our first part is just a revision. And the second part, we are going to learn something new. After learning, we are going to understand how do we compare. Okay, so let us start. First of all, what's the meaning of a fraction? You already know that a fraction is composed or consists of a numerator and a denominator. The numerator, which is the top number, the numerator, which is the top number, it tells how many parts out of all are there. And the denominator, which is the bottom number, it tells how many total parts are there. Okay? Of course, when we take this example, we are going to learn more. Yalla, stay quiet. Mustafa Ahda, وحسين كمان, stay quiet. Yeah. So if you look at the circle, the circle is divided into how many parts?
Four.
Four.
Exactly. The circle, the total parts in the circle are four. So is the four the numerator or the denominator?
Denominator.
Denominator. Because it's the denominator because it tells the total parts.
Them in grade four, I think.
I said that. I told you you took them in grade four, and I'm just going to make a revision before I start with something new. Yeah. So the four, it's the denominator because it represents the total parts. And now the question is, how many pieces or how many parts are colored?
Three.
So three is the numerator because it tells how many parts. I'm asking about out of all the parts. If I ask you how many white parts are there?
One.
So it depends on the question. It's either one out of four or three out of four. Let us take another example. Look at this pizza. Into how many pieces the pizza is divided?
Two. Oh, yes, I thought
three.
Three pieces. Actually, we cut the pizza into three pieces. How many pieces are eaten?
Two.
Three.
One.
بس يا ريت تفكروا قبل ما تجاوبوا لأنه عم بتخبصوا. Okay. I'm going to repeat my question. How many pieces are eaten?
One piece
out of three pieces is eaten, while two pieces out of three are left. Do you agree?
Yes.
So instead of saying one piece out of three, instead of saying this whole statement, we just represent it as a fraction, which is 1/3. And instead of saying 2/3 of the pieces are left, I'm just going to represent it by 2/3. Okay?
Well, that's easy.
Yeah. Let us look at the third example. It's about the glasses. The glasses of water. I'm going to ask you a question. How many glasses are empty?
One.
So instead of saying 1 out of 3 glasses of water is empty, can you see this text? Out of three glasses of water is empty. Instead of saying all of this, I'm just going to represent it by one fraction, which is 1 out of 3, 1/3. That's it. And instead of saying 2 out of 3 glasses of water are filled, I'm just going to represent it by 2/3. So did you see why do we use the fractions? In order to make or to represent things easier, okay? Do you agree? So instead of writing a complete text, we are going to
just write two numbers.
Yes. Okay?
Miss, I don't understand
how
much. I don't understand much.
Surely you didn't understand too much.
بس
هادي عم يحكي بليز ايه هادي ايه اللي شو اللي ما فهمته
a fraction of a collection
شو بدك فيها اللي فوق انت فهمت شو يعني fraction فهمت انه 1/3 يعني 1 out of 3 خلص هالقد حدا عنده بعد سؤال
لسن تلحقوا يمرقوا
Yalla, let us continue. Yalla. Now, the fraction, مثل ما قلنا, represent equal parts of a whole or a collection. هلا حتشو شي يعني يا هادي. عندي هايدي الwatermelon. شايفينها للwatermelon?
Yes.
شو كانت الwatermelon? One whole. كانت بطيخة لحالة. مش مقطعة. هايدي منسميها whole. So, إذا كانت مثل ما هي, what do we call it?
Whole.
جينا شو عملنا فيها للووتر ميلان؟ عملنا لها cut أو divide عملنا لها cut or divide into how many parts؟
Two
equal parts بس أنا بعدني ما أكلت ولا واحدة منهم صح؟
Yes
بعدهم two parts بس هيدول two parts they represent the whole water melon Do you agree?
Yes
So فيني أقول يعني إذا أنا هلأ I ask you How many parts are left?
Two
parts.
Because we didn't eat anything.
We didn't eat anything. So two parts out of two are left. Do you agree?
Yes.
What do you mean? Yeah. يعني two out of two. يعني the whole thing. صح?
Yeah.
So we can say. إذا عندي the same numerator and the same denominator نفس النمبر يعني it's exactly it's equal to the whole thing صح؟
Yes
يلا let us continue لحتى أقولكم شو راح يصير طيب طلعوا بهيدي الفيجر اللي هون into how many parts assign a watermelon
four parts
Four. How many are left?
Four. It's one whole.
Exactly. Bravo, Lamar. So, بعد four parts out of four. بعد ما أكلنا شيء. So, four parts out of four كمان بعد one whole watermelon. So, لما بيكون the numerator with denominator the same, شو يعني؟
يعني
one whole. It's exactly equal to one. يعني إذا عندي guys if I have 100/100 It's equal to what?
100%.
Equal 1. Equals 1. Bravo. Bravo, Ghina. مش عارف إذا غنى ولا فرح اللي جاوبت.
فرح.
Bravo, يا فرح. So it's also equal to 1. يعني بعد ما تغير عنا شيء لأنه بعد the whole thing. Right?
Right.
Yeah. Let us take this example. نفس الwatermelon. عطيناها ل 4 pieces. How many are left?
3.
So بعد الwatermelon complete?
No.
No.
بعد الwatermelon complete?
No.
So the 3 out of 4 is less than?
1.
Bravo. So the 3 out of 4 is less than 1 watermelon. صارت أقل من 1 watermelon. اتفقنا؟
Yes.
So لما بيكون النيوميريتر less than the denominator أكيد it's less than 1. لما بيكون النيوميريتر قد the denominator it's exactly equal to 1. اتفقنا؟
Yes.
أكيد؟
Yes.
Yeah. Let us go for another example. طلعوا على هيدي ال yellow circle. شفناها لل yellow circle؟
Yes.
Yes. Yes. أول شيء كانت colored كلها yellow. All the parts are colored yellow. جينا بتاني مرة we colored only 1/2 of the pieces. So is yes. one يعني أنا ال question بدي أسأله. In the second case, did we color the whole circle?
No.
So 1/2 is less than?
One.
And what about 1/4?
Less than.
Less than three.
It's less than?
Three.
ما شاء الله. ما شاء الله. يعني شو بدي أقول أنا؟
Less than one.
بس كم في؟
Less than 1.
أكيد less than 1. ونحن عم نحكي بone circle يعني أكيد less than 1. يعني بس بسأل حالي سؤال. Is it colored all of it?
No.
So it's less than 1. Let us look at the third, the last example. How many parts are colored?
3.
يعني it's less than?
One.
طب هلا إذا مشي أنا I colored the last part هيدا عملت له كمان colored by yellow. Okay. Yes. How many yes. parts هلا صاروا colored?
Four over.
يعني شو؟
It's equal to one.
Equals to one. برافو عليكم. Equals to one.
Equals to one.
اتفقنا؟
Yes.
Yeah.
تمام يونس. يلا. خلينا هلا نعمل الرولز. Yeah. So fractions, the fractions that are less than one, شو بنقلهم؟ What do we call them?
Proper fraction.
Yeah, so بلا ما نقول fractions that are less than one, they have a name. شو النيم اللي لقلون؟
Proper fraction.
Very good. And what's the meaning of proper fraction? It's where the numerator is less than denominator.
One.
اتفقنا؟
Yes.
وأنت بقول إنه it's a proper fraction.
When the numerator is less than the denominator.
Okay. طب when do I say that a fraction is improper fraction?
When the fraction is
numerator greater than the denominator. هيدي بدك full attention لأنه I need to explain it. ماشي؟ معي انتو؟
Or is equal by one.
يلا ركزوا please شوي. إذا أنا جبت بيتزا.
اوكي.
هيدي بيتزا ليكو. اوكي. وجينا قسمنا البيتزا لكم بارت؟ 4 بارت. ماشي لحد هلا في اي كويستشن؟
نو
قسمتها ل 4 بارتس. وجيت قلت لكم مين بدنا ناخذ اكزامبل؟ لانا. لانا بتحب البيتزا كثير. اوكي؟ اجت لانا قالت لي انا بدي اكل 5 بيسز. لانا بدها 5 بيسز من الفور. يعني هول 4 بيسز، لانا بدها تاكل 5 بيسز. انه بتزبط؟
نو
يلا suggest a solution. حدا يعطينا نصيحة شو لازم نعمل؟ بدها تاكل
لانا خمس؟
لا
مازي بتاكل فور؟
لا هي بدها
bring another one.
برافو يا مس. مين قال bring another one؟
لا ما
زهراء.
زهراء برافو يا زهراء. برافو يا زهراء. إذا لانا بدها تاكل 5 pieces out of 4 ما رح يمشي الحال بيتزا واحدة، حنضطر شو نعمل؟
برينج وان.
برينج وان. أيوة.
برينج أذر وان.
نرجع منجيب بيتزا تانية ومنقسمها بنفس الطريقة 4 pieces
ل 5 pieces
ل 4 pieces. وساعتها لمور سوري ساعتها لانا كم بيس حتاكل؟
5.
هلا صار فيها 1 2 3. أكلت هيدي كمان وهيدي كمان وأكلت هوني 1 بيس. طب هلا السؤال اللي لألكن يا مس، يعني 5 out of 4 بيتزا وحدة ولا أقل من بيتزا ولا more than 1 بيتزا؟
more than 1 بيتزا.
شفتوا ما أحلامي؟ 5 over 4 is more than 1 بيتزا. So هول الفراكشنز يا مس لما بيكون النيوميريتر أكبر من الدينوميناتر معناتها it's greater than one. اتفقنا؟
improper fraction.
Improper fraction.
Improper fraction.
Very good. فهمناها يا مس؟
Yes.
يلا هحط examples وأنتوا قولوا لي إذا هي proper ولا improper. إذا عندي 1 over 5
it's proper.
Very good. It's proper because proper because it's less than one. Yeah. 7 over 9.
Proper.
It's also proper.
Less than one.
Fraction.
Excellent. طب إذا عندنا 5 over 3.
Proper.
مس لايك ا بريك.
لا 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 بس انا هيك عم باخذ نفس لان حسيت حالي كثير عم اعيط. يلا سو اجين خلينا نرجع كويت ونرجع لللكشر.
لا ايزي
اتس فيري ايزي. برافو. يلا
ونس يو جيت ات اتس سو ايزي لايك لايك دغري.
ايه اتس فيري ايزي فعلا. يلا ليت اس جو باك.
كان يو جيف اس سم؟
يلا
Can you give us some pages to do it at home? Like
لا لا هلأ هلأ ما في ما بدي إياكم تعملوا شيء لأنه مثل ما بتعرفوا نحن on Friday عنا كويز ومش بهذا الدرس. الكويز بعدنا بالworksheet اللي أخذناها last time. So معنا next week كنا نحل exercises وناخد homework وكل هاي دول الأساس. أوكي؟
بس الدرس خلق كتير سهل والمان
حبيبي حسونا. يلا So 1 over 2, is the numerator less than the denominator?
No.
Is 1 less than 2?
Yes.
Yes. It's a proper fraction.
Yes.
3 less than 4?
Yes.
Proper fraction.
Is 5 less than 6?
Yes.
It's a proper fraction.
11 over 20?
proper
fraction.
Yes.
نعم.
ما بيأثر يعني. ركز معنا عشان تعرف الفكرة. هني كتير سهلين. Yeah. 21 over 25. Is it less? Is
yes.
It
a pro-
yes. It's a proper fraction.
So proper fractions are fractions that are less than
one.
Bravo. Hella, 3/2.
Improper fraction. Improper is an improper fraction. It's more than one.
Bravo. It's more than one, so it's improper. 7/4.
Improper.
6/5.
Improper.
15/11.
Improper.
10/10. كمان improper.
Improper.
اتفقنا يا مس؟
Yes.
في أي سؤال لهلا؟
No.
Yeah. هلا the last thing we are going to learn هو شيء كتير سهل. How do we give names to the fraction?
One third.
One over four. Yeah. So is عندي 5/7, شو بتكون؟
5/7.
5/7. Okay, so بتكون 5/7. اتفقنا؟ So دايما نحن بالآخر.
Yes.
هوني بالآخر. Just pay attention. What do we add at the end of the word? منزيد
T. T-H.
Oh, bravo. T-H على الآخر. Okay? So, إذا عندي 3/10, منقول?
Three tenths.
Yes. Yeah. So, let us summarize. What did we learn?
We learned about the proper and improper fractions.
Let us write them quickly. So we learned that a fraction, it actually consists of a numerator. So فوق شو في عنا؟ Numerator.
Right. And it also consists of a denominator.
So numerator and denominator. وعنا two types of fractions. Fractions that are proper.
Improper.
Improper.
And improper.
Improper. So the fractions that are proper are fractions that have the numerator less than the denominator. Like 1/2. 3/4, all of these are proper fractions. While the improper fractions are fractions that have the numerator greater than
and the denominator.
Okay, or even equal. If I have 10/10, it's also an improper fraction. That's everything we have learned for today. How did you find the lesson?
It's so easy.
Easy.
Great. So tomorrow we will solve the worksheet that's required for the quiz on Friday.
I solve it.
إيه tomorrow نحن حنحلها مع بعض.
Which worksheet؟